You better be voting for Versatile Live Blog, because I do.
Is it recording?
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Welcome to the show.
What show?
For the SA Blog Awards. Yeah. And
Versatile Lau, that versatile
goes to Lau because he's versatile.
Yes. Versatile.
He's like
versatile.
A by a mile.
He's like a Tyler that's versatile.
Just vote for Versatile
Lau. Versatile Lau. No, those are SA Blog Awards.
Just definitely vote for the guy.
Believe me.
Vote for Versatile Lau and Simunye Grooves.
Josh from Afrika Clothing asked me to vote for Versatile Lau in the SA Blog Awards. Cheers.
I vote Versatile Lau for the South African Blog Awards. Versatile Lau. The team vote for you. And I'm not doing this because I know you or because you asked me to. It's because I wanted to vote Versatile Lau for the South African Blog Awards 2015. Baby.
Steven, for the 111th time, you're getting this wrong. You're worse than Jacob Zuma reading off a script. Come on, man. Got this. Okay. Hi, I'm Devin from Devdon Did It. I have a fellow blogger that needs your help. He basically would like to win the South African Blog Awards 2015. And if you can just spare a minute of your data and time, just by clicking and giving a thumbs up on that website, it will be greatly appreciated. My shout out to Versatile Lau. Good luck, and I hope you bring it home, bro.
Gay!
We're just coming back from Bankfest, and we're on the route to Sizzle. And these guys just have one thing to tell you.
Versatile Lau.
Oh yeah.
This guy.
Oh,
howdy. I'm the new sheriff in town, and I want you to vote for Versatile Lau. SA Blog Awards. Remember, a vote for Versatile Lau is a vote for your country.
Yo Fernandez, SA comedian, here to tell you to vote for Versatile Lau for the SA Blog Awards. He's a really cool guy, he'll hook you up with some cool shit. So, remember, go to versatilelau.com and check out the blog and vote for him on the SA Blog Awards. Cool.
Vote for Versatile Lau.
Shot, man.
Smile. I like to smile in the photo, right?
Cool.
But I won't be a problem about photo, what if I take it?
Huh?
Because my face is very expressive, my brother, you know that?